Mike's coming down. We'll jam a couple tunes for you here. A couple songs off the new album. And jam you a Pride and Glory song.
Yeah. Is that
maybe?
It's an acoustic show, but we have like pyro and cannons. You know, I blow fire out my ass and everything. You guys will love the show. Okay, let me see. It's a song. Song off the new record. Song called "Things You Do." By the way, this is Nick Catanese, he's a guitar player and he sings with me on the road.
Yeah.
my soul.
Yeah, there's another song on the new record, a song called Throwing It All Away.
Shores, the crashing waves.
was one, it was actually out on the asphalt. Down to something like 35. But it wasn't bad at night, you know, because it cooled down to like a brisk 129. Exactly. What's the big deal? It's not that hot. No humidity. Survey. You know how people die of turns over on over 400,000 people die trying to enjoy this and get them around again. Rip death and down this and sort of short things I'm sure.
That was a misprint.
Was it?
I read that in here about 1989.
Yeah, Zakk Wylde. I remember, you know, because my folks were going, why don't they make it Zakk Adams?
Oh, really?
I thought it was
going to sound good.
What's up, man? Nice to have you. Thanks.
My whole baby.
Yeah. Cool. You guys. definitely love you. Yeah, from Idaho. This was quite a thrill for me.
Really?
I don't mean anything famous. You guys never tour in Idaho.
Is that your first one?
Idaho.
Idaho. That's when I moved to Florida.
Yeah, really?
Teach and find the concerts.
I hear you.
Isn't that something
else? I parked in there.
Have a good night.
Huh?
What's your name?
A fellow musician is one of the greatest things to be.
No problem.
Excellent job.
Take care, man.
Amen.
What's your name? And Scott?
Yeah, we saw you
in Houston. Just how long ago?
Hurricane Allen.
Thanks, buddy. Take care. You see the gym.
All right.
Oh, what you were right on the edge of the stage?
I feel like I'm on the real life, you know, the real world on MTV or something.
I put my hand down.
Real work.
I know the boots on, man.
Yeah, I know.
Those boots
were there.
I've been working on it a
while. Wow, man. Steve Moss.
You beat a man.
I'm finished an hour ago.
Last time I was back here, I had some shots on my vacation. I've been trying to get a hold of Geoff and all last week, and I had some bit of Would it be possible for me to get a photo for the show for tonight?
Well, we're really looking at the purchase.
Can you sign it?
Well, I just need the photo for the first couple of
months.
JIMMY.
Yeah.
Can I ask you something? You're going to
just my soul. I'm still talking to guys at GNR.
Sorry that you got the
it will be cool.
Yeah.
I gotta go.
Which name?
Yeah.
It's Jill.
Jill?
What a megaphone? There you go, man. Take care of yourself, then.
What
a megaphone. What's your name, man?
Vic.
Okay.
Thank you.
There
you go. Thank you.
You too.
Do you buy one?
There you go.
Thank you.